你们好，我叫崔燕。Hello, this is Dr. Cui Yan. I would like to briefly talk about Chinese 401, Advanced Modern Chinese Language Listening and Speaking. This module aims, on the one hand, at continue to improve students' listening and speaking skills, and on the other, at developing knowledge of linguistics and the Chinese culture. Listening and speakingplay very important parts in communication, especially in a wider society. After students graduate, having the ability to understand Chinese native speakers, news on TV and radio, either inside or outside the target language countries. In order to train the students to reach a high standard of listening comprehensionwhich is a receptive skill, various authentic audio and visual materials are used. The topics and the contents of these materials are from different sources, including live Chinese TV programs, 中文电视节目. In order to train the students to reach a high standard of speaking fluency, which is a productive skill,They will have opportunities to practice speaking in class under the instruction of the teaching staff who are Chinese native speakers. The speaking activities include prepared and non-prepared speaking, debating, and so on. The communicative language teaching approach is one of the teaching methodologies used in class. At the end of the year,The students should be able to understand Chinese native speakers and the key meaning while watching and listening to programs made for Chinese native speakers. The students should be able to express themselves orally on various topics in various language situations, using the appropriate vocabulary, correct grammar, and accurate sentence patterns.With reasonable pronunciation, control of tones, and speaking speed. For more details, please visit SOS Web, www.sos.ac.uk/Chinese401. Thank you. 非常感谢。再见。